In 1911, Rutherford, Marsden and Geiger discovered the dense atomic nucleus by bombarding a thin gold sheet with the alpha particles emitted by radium. Rutherford and his students then counted the number of sparks produced by these alpha particles on a zinc sulfate screen. Ernest Rutherford